Hello and welcome to Point of View. Yesterday was a big day in China's ambitious space program that is targeting human landing on the Moon, Mars, and deep space exploration. Closely following the heart-stopping and spectacular launch of the Shenzhou 13 manned spacecraft on Saturday, China has made another breakthrough in its aerospace technology. Scientists in China test-fired on October 19th what they believe to be the world's biggest and most advanced solid-fuel rocket engine, which will launch future spacecraft. It conducted a successful running test of a domestically developed solid rocket engine with a thrust of more than 500 tons in northwest China's Shaanxi province, setting a world record in the field. The monolithic solid rocket motor is over 11 feet wide and boasts a 500-ton thrust. That is more than four times as powerful as the liquid fuel engine on the Long March 5, the largest launch vehicle in China's space program at present. Researchers at the Academy of Aerospace Solid Propellant Technology claim that the 3.5 meter diameter solid engine's fuel load reached 150 tons. The engine is a massive boost to China's ambitions for space travel, including manned missions to the Moon and Mars, thanks to its high-performance fiber composite shell, supersized nozzle, and propellant capacity of 150 tons. The successful test signals significant progress in China's solid carrier rocket technology and lays the foundation for the development of large-scale heavy-lift launch vehicle technology to meet demand for manned moon landings and deep space missions. The successful test has lifted China's large-scale solid rocket engine technology to world-leading levels. It will provide China's new solid carrier rockets with more powerful and cost-effective advanced power. It will also significantly enhance the competitiveness of solid rockets in the commercial space launch market. The world's most powerful solid rocket fuel engine is the result of several breakthroughs in fuel efficiency, flight control, and engine reignition technology. This success marks a substantial increase in China's solid carrying capacity and is of great significance to the future development of large and heavy lift launch vehicle technologies. An even larger version of the engine that could produce 1,000 tons of thrust is under development, according to the CASC, China's largest space contractor. While the military applications of these new solid-fuel rocket engines remain classified, a civilian version would help put China astronauts on the moon by working as boosters for liquid-fuel rockets. As reported by the South China Morning Post in May, this 500-ton engine will be used to power the next generation of Long March 9 rocket, still under development, at the end of the decade. Watch my video on Long March 9 to know more, link in the top right corner. Long March 9 could launch China's first crewed mission to the Moon after 2030, followed by taking astronauts to Mars. According to Newsweek, China and Russia are in talks to set up a shared lunar base from 2035. A solid propellant rocket engine could play a critical role in achieving these ambitious targets. That's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video.